Hey guys, it's me again. Here for another episode of Minecraft. Episode 4, I believe. It's been a while since my last episode. Okay, it hasn't been a while. It's been like maybe a few days, but since episode 2, it's been like a week, maybe two, or something close to that. Because I can't like pop out videos like every day because school, non-sports, and I gotta just don't have time for it. But here's the second episode. I was saying right there that put TNT right there and make that like a perfect square. Right, it'll make a perfect square, and yeah, and like you dig two back in the bottom, and you place one TNT in the further, I guess you could say, and then you just click it once and run away. Here, I think I'm making some stairs for that one section. I didn't make enough. I don't think I made enough. Because I thought I was 4x4. Well, 4 up, but I didn't realize it was 5, so I miscounted. I was like, oh, whoops, my bad. And then I make him some more. Yeah, and thus, this part was also in the way. I just decided to knock that out. Nothing really much happens in this video. Just a little updating. Yeah, basically this is an updated video. Just saying that I'm not going to be able to make videos every day. And that I'm still alive though. So I'll try to get one up at least once a week. Maybe two. I think this is second one this week. Or maybe first, even though it's Monday. Probably record one after I'm done editing this. Alright, so here I'm going to make a trash dispenser. I could just put it in the room somewhere, but I probably will, maybe, I don't know. But I make it two wide, so it's going to be five by four, I think. I think that's what the final thing is. Yeah, I kind of messed up here. I only forgot to dig out another one. And then you'll see it. I'm a noob. This isn't what I was going to talk about, but soon, hopefully before never, ever, or whatever, I'm going to, because my mic is horrible. Like, it's really old and stuff. Gonna get my PC adapter for my computer so I can plug those into my computer and record and listen to them. So that'd be really nice. And you guys won't hear me breathing into the mic like I do normally. Yeah, see, like that. I talk about that in every video. Yeah, I take this off. It's just better. But in the room, I'm going to, Nanners has it. I had gotten an idea from him. Make a lava trash can. Like, lava destroys your items the majority of the time. Instantly. So that'd be really nice. Yeah, I was kind of, like, thinking where to put these things. I like making them nice and neat. And, yeah, that's why that's there. Yeah, it'll go in the corner. And then, just in case, like, fall in it, I'll probably put some water in there, too. Because, it's just the way it goes. I think I'm just making some, looks like I'm making some pickaxes. I think I end up making, I remember what I was going to say. I'm just going to say it before I forget. I have been, just so I can keep up and remember what I'm doing in this world, because I don't usually play it unless I'm recording. I go out and starting to go out when I'm recording and just collect random stuff. Just do a little bit of stuff. Probably end up fixing the sunroof. So yeah, you'll see like a whole bunch of different things in my recording stuff in the next video. Like I found a whole bunch of clay. Still enough clay. Actually, yeah, this is where I got my clay out. Waiting on for me to do something interesting. I think I'm cleaning up the inventory and thinking about, yeah, I mean, thing. I just wanted to give you guys an update on stuff. Next time. Bye.